Hello guys, today we will take a look at this new train that I had just bought. It's OBV 4023 and we will be taking quick drive to show the train and all of its functions. So let's start. So this is the cockpit of the train. And to start the train you have to get to the battery panel. And for that we have to change the cap. Now we have to press right arrow key. Now we can start the train. The train has started, so now we can turn on the lights, can turn on the SIFA and the PCB, which are safety systems. And by pressing arrow key once more we can get to the PCB control panel. We turn it on by pressing here. And now we can put in the train number. We can make any train number that we want. And we confirm it by pressing this one. We press this one once more. And now we can put in the brake percentage. It has to start with 0, 8, 0, and then we can put in the brake percentage. If you put less than 65, it will be PCBU. If you put from 66 to 110, it will be PCBM. And if we put more than 111, it will be PCBO. So we can take a look at that. I will put 50. Change back to first cap and turn it on. Put reverser forward and we can see the PCB is in U or 55. Now if we put more than 66, we can see the PCB is in M range or 70. And if we put more than 111, we get PCB in O range or 85. Okay. Now we can press this once more and set the train number. We can make the number up, it doesn't matter. We confirm and that's over. Now we can switch back to the first cap and continue with turning on the train. So we can see that pantographs are down. As you can see in the picture. And we can raise them by pushing this up. Now the pantograph has raised and now we can turn on the main switch. And the control panel will show this sign, which means that there is no motion. Okay. Now we can turn on the GSP, which tells the next station. Okay, if we put GPS number 62 and press OK, we'll get Semmering, and on the train it will say Semmering, and that is our final station. That's okay. We can also turn this cab radio on. There are signal approved, this is for PCB, override, confirm. Okay, we can turn on the doors on the train. Now we have to press T and the doors open. This is the direction neutral, back, forward. C4 windscreen wipers, instrument lighting. This is for thrust. Forward is throttle, back is brake. Here's the horn. Cab lights. Here's the temp cruise control. Can increase it by pressing Y. By pressing this, we can release the brake. And we can release the trim brake or spring brake. To close the doors, we move like this. This means the door are locked and we can go. But before, we have to put the siphon advance by pressing Shift and S. Okay. Yeah, we can see. Yeah, there would be no speed limit of 59 kilometers per hour, so I will slow down once again using the speed control. And as you can see here, we are now 1 kilometer from the station, so we will put the throttle to neutral, as you can see here. Now we can start braking to stop at the Severin station. And now to open the doors, we move this here and we can press T to open the doors. That is the end of this quick drive. Thanks for watching. Feel free to comment, subscribe and like the video if you like it. Well done, you have reached the end of this quick drive scenario.